So I'm in a thrift store in California, and they color-coded the books. I know this is a standard thing to do with clothes, but color-coding books from white to yellow to green to blue, then to red and black, I found it very disconcerting. I found it hard to find anything. I didn't find anything, and I'm not a fan of this technique.